slipping and leaving. So what I want to keep in mind with my slips is that all I'm trying to do is take my hand off of the center line. So what I want to work on here, as my hands are up, I'm going to sit my weight from my hips that are evenly distributed to my lead hip, so I can load my lead hip and come back. It's not going to be a movement that's coming from my hips. I can think of my shoulder, my opposite side, going to my opposite knee. So I'm in stance, thinking of bringing the shoulder across, and then other side, same thing, across. Slip, slip. I can even reach for the knee to help me pattern what that looks like. And then from there, feel the position out and go to that position using my slips to move my head and not keep my head in the straight line of attack from my opponent. That's just looking for you.